What up, guys? Mr. Games here, and Silica from the Fire Emblem game that I own and never played. I'm only looking at the spirits for them in Smash Brothers. So, yeah. I figured why the hell not, I guess. I don't know. Oh, witch. Cool. You're a voodoo master who can control other people's actions. That's cool. Silica, the okay. Interesting. Who do I control? I'm gonna control James Russell. You know what? No, I'm not gonna control anybody. Investigator, Serial and the Lynch Nine. Okay. You're a forger or framer? There's a difference. Forger. Picked a good time. You're next, idiot. That's some ballsy ass mafia right there. Serial. Way to fucking your target is good at forging documents. They must be a forger. Okay. Okay, so now that I'm outed, because fucking Mafia doesn't understand, that is the spy. Flavortown into... Flavor Town Escort Consort. Fuck, I don't know what the other one is. Escort Consort. Fucking God damn it. What's the other invest result? TOS invest results. Fuck me. I think I would know this shit, but I don't. Go away. Escort transporter. Escort trans consort. Mix up my results here. Three. All right. Did anybody give me anything good? It's escort game because spy will. Who was visited? Spy. So we're gonna do Love Muffin into Flavor Town. Love Muffin. No, two Love Muffin. Sheriff X Werewolf. Wait, what? Who died to the veteran? What am I, 10? Nobody's even bothered me yet. Okay. No. Another escort. And throw him into the vet, right? Yeah, I did. Died to the vet, right? No. Serial was forger, I knew that. Did he heal anybody? No, he just committed suicide. No one's bothering me, which is scary, but also interesting. So who's whispering to who? So, was Lynch 9. Yeah. Look how claims are getting to be. He said he was lookout, right? Transed. How are you gonna claim trans, my dude? So, Mafia's not winning this, and there's no chance in hell I'm winning this either. Rammer. Vamp. Jest. The two evils stand. Who's the sheriff claim? quick, what other knight was I roll blocked? Knight 5. Whoa. Yeah, we're done. We're gonna lose this game. James says he's gonna shoot me. James, you better not be Mafia, you fucking moron. If you're actually jailer, you're gonna fucking die, my dude. That's a shitty will. I wouldn't have thrown the GF into the vet if I knew he was GF. That it is. Sorry, I think I was really quiet this game because I was kind of focusing and trying to like not get killed, but yeah, it's bound to happen. Well, that's the end of this game. Here, let me just do this real quick. Here, watch Alm and Celica get leveled up to their not childhood forms. And this is why I picked the name Celica. It all comes back shield equipped. Oh, fucking yeah. Sweet. Look at all these spirits. And then look at all these leveled up spirits that I don't care about. Anyway. Boop, that went away. And we're gonna back out of here and yeah, so no, seriously, as Mafia, if Witch wins with you. So if the witch controls you, don't outright say, especially first day. Like, the first day, like, don't out your witch. Let them come to you and say, okay, so I figured out that you're mafia. Who is your mafia people? So that way we can win together. Because witch wins with you as mafia. So the witch is your ally all the time. Do not out them. Do not fuck with them. Let them do their thing. Whatever. Anyway, see you guys in the next one. Peace out.